In Farmington Hills, a man is in jail for allegedly killing his own brother. Happened over the weekend at the Saratoga Farms condo complex. Investigators say the man's mother called 911 after hearing a gunshot while her sons were arguing. The suspect left, leading to a day-long manhunt. He was eventually arrested in Warren yesterday. He's expected to be in court this week.